Thank you very much. On May 9th, 1961, my seatmate was a young white woman by the name of Alvin Bigelow. And the more that she talked about the attempted killing of so-called white men, white lady, and a group of young men came for us and started seizing us. And I was beaten, left bloody.
When you were trained to be nonviolent and then you were put in the situation where people are actually doing one, what space did you have to go into?
I wanted to end segregation, racial discrimination. I had grown up being those lines. I didn't like it. So I wanted to do something about it.
So Elwin Wilcox said he knows exactly what happened to John Lewis that day because he was the man. After years of regret, Elwin apologized for the conversation in 2009. So today, Elwin is sitting out in the desk in the